Sure, you can fight that thing. I don't think they Alright, so where should I use it first?
Okay.
There's one on this guy. That's not. Cutscenes from the other side of the room. Not gonna watch the dude get fucked up. the number again? 1126? Remember that shit. Oh, fuck. Resident Evil games that you don't actually pick up the notes, like you just kind of read it. And I never fucking read it because of that. I feel like actually picking it up and having to turn the pages was a little more immersive. At least as a kid. Maybe I just don't have time now. What was this shit? One, two, six. Photographic memory.
till you take the picture. Fuck you, bitch. You got any money? He's already dead. Weird, I wonder if you miss out on the cutscene if you don't do it early, or if it happens when you leave here. I think it happens when you leave here. So I wonder if I missed that cutscene, because there's a, I think you can go in there early before the shit gets gassed out. And you see the dude in there, like, banging on the glass, and he gets fucked up. Said he was already dead, so... we're going first floor, right? Did you have to put a little tank in there or something? Yeah. So I can't get that shit yet. the store back here. Where's the chick? Veronica. Who's this guy? Oh shit, doesn't say their names. Oh, I think it's the babies, right? Fuck this puzzle. Alright, I gotta look for some teacups. He's got one. What's this guy got? Face. He's got a candlestick. General Custer with the candlestick. Maybe this guy? This guy. like we're painting. What the fuck? Okay, I guess it is this guy. This dude has a vase. Why didn't they just write that? Fucking game facts donors. I don't know how to write a guide. And then this dude.
Yeah.
No, fuck it. Run out of space. Nah, gentlemen. Better safe than sorry.